But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Amen.